The global devastation, the experts say, is inevitable, is a simple matter of emitting the greenhouse gas that breaks the environment's back. The public is outraged when oil leaks into oceans because it is visible. But the same society doesn't believe the 70 million tons of carbon dioxide alone we emit every day into the troposphere is an outrage because of one condition. Carbon dioxide and greenhouse gases are invisible.